John Formella is now the state's new attorney general. Before getting confirmed by the executive council today, Formella spent the last 4 years in Governor Chris Sununu's office as legal counsel. He will succeed Gordon McDonald, who was recently sworn in as chief justice of the New Hampshire Supreme Court.